we are creating Kevin Harvick's paint scheme. And what I'm doing right now is I'm moving this down so you can see specifically what I'm working on. Right now I'm doing the colors of the base. Pretty simple paint scheme, actually. Looks about right. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go like this and watch this trick. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna drag it all the way up. Let's get this going. There we go. It's pretty good. I'm gonna do the same thing for the hood. Didn't want to do that. That's all right. Basically, I'm just gonna go. I just realized I'm doing this on a Ford. So what I'm gonna do, back to trading paints and download a Ford. Let's try this again. There we go. Looks about right. Perfect. That'll help us a little bit. So it's right in line. It's going to be black. Be white. One, two, three, four, five, six. Go. Now I'm assuming this wraps around the back. It does, in fact, wrap around the back. Perfect. There we go. Perfect. That's pretty much the base scheme right there. Nothing else. Now let's do some of the logos. I believe we got that Busch Light logo here. Yep, that one. All right, where is this logo going to be placed? At the very base, up to the top. It's pretty good, actually, right there. Now we need to get the side. I'll get these logos centered in here now. There we go. Perfect. Boom. There we go. Look at that. Fantastic. Okay, so same logos on the back of the car. So what I need to do is I need to copy this guy. Rotate it completely 180 degrees. Resize it down. Get that back in the middle. I think that's all the Busch Light logos, except outside of the back. I won't be able to do the back one. Oh, well. All right, now let's get to the secondary logos. Let's start with Mobile One. Now, this one I'm going to have to edit a little bit. Let's see. What can I do here? What do I need? Just all white. And then the black inside. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do this. Delete that. Actually works good. So. Yep. I could just find a white Mobile One logo. That could be the easiest thing to do. Actually, maybe the easiest thing to do. Just found one. Let's open this baby up. We'll see what we got. Exactly what I needed. So I just need to color all these white. White, 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 white. Even the Mobile One white? Oh, the Mobile One's black. Oh. It's all in the red. Okay, so what I could do is I could actually grab the red here and then just do fills for the colors. So right here, just go fill. Ah, you're going to be a pain, aren't you? Let's see if this works. Let's try this one more time. You gotta be kidding me. Here we go. This is it. This is it. Boom. And then what I can do is get this black right here, fill, bang. Let's see, where is this placed? So mid door to back door before panel. So like right there, height wise, along the bottom, like right there, kind of. That's not entirely accurate. Is it that close to the line? There we go, a little bit lower. Okay. Need a better song. Decent song. Let's go. Bows on low deals and hit my face for the bar. And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? But if you close your eyes, it almost feel like nothing here before. Being optimist about this. Mm-hmm. Get that rotated. There we go. It seems like I'm not talking a lot because I'm concentrating. So sorry if this is a little bit boring. All right, let's see. What else do we need? Need the numbers. I guess I could do a pillar logos, actually. I need Haas in the white. What's next? Believe it's Hunt Brothers again. There we go. Next, I need I need to get Kevin Harvick's name on the car. Gonna be red. See what we can grip. Mm-hmm. numbers. Let's see if I can get this right. Here we go. Perfect. All right. Now what I need to do is need to get this number on the front with Stuart Haas. So back to the numbers. Stuart Haas logo on here. Think got all the logos in there. Perfect. Cool. Ready to go. Let me get this get these color changing logos done. All right, let's go. Get the white on. Boom. Maybe it's the other one. There we go.